Ray, Daisy Ridley and Finn John Boyega in Star Wars The Force Awakens. Credit Lucasfilm Star Wars Episode 9 will mark the end of the current trilogy, but it won't be the last we'll see of its young heroes, Ray and Finn, or their companions Poe Dameron and BB-8. We're sitting down now, we're talking about the next 10 years of Star Wars stories, and we're looking at, narratively, where that might go, Lucasfilm President Kathleen Kennedy told the Star Wars show. Future stories beyond Episode 9 with these new characters Rey, Poe, Finn, BB-8, but we're also looking at working with people who are interested in coming into this Star Wars world and taking us places we haven't been yet. That's exciting too, because it's a vast galaxy far, far away. Here's the entire interview. This is not particularly surprising. The characters of both the original and prequel trilogies have continued to appear in various media and stories in the years since the release of those films. Rey and Finn will next appear in Star Wars The Last Jedi, which hits theaters December 15th. The still untitled Star Wars Episode 9 is due out in theaters December 20th, 2019. Originally published on Newsarama.